For your labyrinth, you will need a shoebox lid, coloured paper, glue, straws, pictures of your favourite characters, scissors, marbles, a pencil, and a paintbrush. To make the base of your maze, draw the lines of your route on the coloured paper. The more paths you draw, the more fun the game will be, so make it as wacky as you want. Next, glue the straws to the pencil lines to create the walls of your labyrinth. Cut the straws to size to match the length of your lines, then leave it to dry. Now to add the final touches. Cut out your characters and glue them to the start and end of your maze. Take your shoebox lid and stick your maze to the bottom of it. Now you're ready to play. Using a marble, help Sylvester find his way back to Tweety by tilting the maze. Amazing!
Find more tutorials like this at boomerangtv.co.uk.